A startling tragedy, causing mayhem and misery. Just minutes after it took flight, a Boeing passenger plane crashed in Ethiopia, killing all 157 on board, including four Indians. One of them, Shikha Garg, a UN Development Programme consultant with the Indian Environment Ministry.
This has taken us by shock. It has taken us by complete surprise. Something like this was possible. But it also goes to reinforce the mortality of human life and therefore reinforces the need for humanity.
With the UN flag at half-mast, participants at the UN Environment Assembly observed a moment of silence for their deceased colleagues.
We obviously share in the sorrow with our UN colleagues and with our colleagues here who also, for the UN Environment Assembly, lost colleagues from their countries who are coming out for this important week.
Very, very tragic incident. In fact, we heard about it. I heard about it during one of the sessions yesterday, and of course it cast a very dark shadow over the event.
This is the second such devastating crash involving a Boeing 737 MAX aircraft in just the last 6 months, raising serious questions about its safety. While some countries have chosen to ground the planes, the Indian Directorate General of Civil Aviation has said it will soon issue safety instructions.